Let if option A is correct, D is equal to 28 minus 20, that is equal to 8. Second term, A is equal to 4 plus 8, that is 12. Third term, 12 plus 8, that is equal to 20. So option A is correct.